Enough is enough. Nigerian police respect human rights. Release Babai Jesha on bail. It is his fundamental right. It is the fundamental right of any Nigerian accused of what he is being alleged. It is not right. Abuse of power, violating human rights, is inciting violence. This is Lagos State. Lagos is like the epic center, is a melting pot of human rights protection. We are an envy of other states and countries. If truly we want Lagos to develop, if truly we want Nigeria to go forward, human rights violations should be shunned by all means. It is not right, and it is not acceptable to actually hide under protective custody. When the people that actually threaten the life of a suspect in your custody are still walking free, they assume it is right to do that. I don't believe in unnecessary sentiments. I believe in the rule of law. I am not in support of the crime Babai Jesha has been accused of, and I will never be. But allow for the rule of law. Allow for justice to take its full course. I want a fair and just society. I don't want a biased justice system. And I don't want a situation whereby abuse of power will be used as a tool of oppression. The people will revolt. The people will react. The people will peacefully react and will protest because we want to move Nigeria forward. Allowing human rights violation, injustice, is taking Nigeria backward. And that is a bad thing because it will continue to lead to unemployment, it will kill our economy, it will make us just a tasteless country. Nobody will want to visit Nigeria. Nobody will want to come. Human rights is key. If you want to understand the nitty-gritty of a progressive nation, take to human rights. I am appealing to the governor of Lagos State. I respect the governor. I respect the commissioner of police. The speaker of Lagos State, I am calling on you. I am charging you to the court of conscience. If you want everybody to keep quiet on this, it is not going to be, it's not going to happen. Human rights must be protected and it must be protected. This is not getting funny. It is no longer right. So citizens actually threaten to kill a suspect because he is eligible to enjoy his fundamental right, and nobody is talking about it. All the lawyers, I am challenging you. This is your forte. This is what you should be speaking for. It is not really about, we are not perverting the weight of justice. The suspect was clearly seen in the video being tortured. Torturing a suspect is a criminal offense. Torturing, even in front of a child, is a huge abuse. It is not right. It is not right. Obtaining confession under duress is also criminal. Forced imprisonment is criminal. In entrapment is criminal. It is not acceptable. Entrapment without official approval by police or law enforcement is criminal. We must not set a bad precedent. Many children are in hostels, are in several homes. Will any adults that they are entrusted in start using them as a tool, as a bait for sexual abuse? No child should be allowed to be re-traumatized. We need full investigation. We cannot keep quiet and allow injustice. It is killing this society. I am speaking on a just, progressive society. I am not going to be sitting and be sentimental. Human rights is key. If you don't know your rights, you don't protect it, if you don't speak civilized, if you don't speak informed. Look at what is going on social media. I am appealing to Nigerian youth. Spend more time in the library than on social media. Library can be online and offline. You need to understand that when you are informed, when you are equipped offline, coming online, you will speak with full authority, full, like an informed individual. Ignorance is not an excuse under the law. Do the right thing, Nigerian police. I respect the governor of Lagos State and what I admire him. But please, do the right thing. Continuous human rights violation would always incite violence. There is nothing like Nigerians who don't protest peacefully. Nothing can stop us from protesting fully. If by Wednesday, the right thing is not done, I am calling on the Nigerian police. You will get a visitor. I will sleep in front of that party. I will sleep there as long as you do the right thing. If people can go away with criminality, with unnecessary abuse of the earth, then I will do the right thing, then you can come for me. Then the whole world can know the kind of police and the kind of leadership we have in this country. Respect the right of everybody. Respect the right of every suspect. Use the law the right way. Then everybody will be free. There will be peace. Because it is a law we all agreed upon. Not selective justice. Not biased justice system. Not social media emotional justice system. It is going to set this country on fire. And don't allow it. Don't allow it. We all love Lagos State. But we will not allow a state that abuses the rights of other people. Don't abuse the rights of other people for pleasure. It is going to set a bad antecedent. Don't allow it. Don't allow this new trend that will take over. It's pandemic. To allow children to be used as a tool of a trap. No child will ever be used. It's worst case scenario, somebody will be playing a child behind an account. No child, they are innocent. Anything could go wrong. It is criminal, it is an abuse. It is an abuse on the right of that child. Get informed. Be knowledgeable. Don't come on social media and spit shit. The world is watching us. Human rights is key. Thank you and God bless you. We see you on Wednesday. The police do not do the right thing. On Wednesday, party, Yaba, Emma Galejo, what? What if I were a lawyer with it to our honey?